Shore of the black water, the band will be